In many countries abroad, we see fears and suspicions, economic and industrial depression, the destruction of liberty and freedom, conscription on an increasing scale, violence and disturbance, and in Spain, we witness the climax in the terrible horrors of civil war. Contrast these conditions with the peace and prosperity of our own country. What is the reason for this remarkable contrast? It can be summed up in one word: confidence. Confidence in industry, confidence in finance, and confidence in one another.